As parents, you cannot always have your eyes on your children all the time. However, in an emergency, your child does not have to be vulnerable or helpless. So let's train your child on what to do. First, talk about some of the hazards in your area. You've already taught them about stranger danger, but besides the boogeyman under the bed or the monster in the dark, you'll be surprised with the dangers they see around them. You can empower your child by helping him or her assemble their own personal go bag. In this video, you'll learn how to help your child create their own emergency go bag. Of course, the first thing to do is to practice the best escape route from your home or their school or church. Designate a safe gathering point in front of your home or with a safe neighbor. So, let's get started. If you don't have a suitable backpack lying around, take your child to the store to find one that's suitable. Be sure to find one with a comfortable fit and make sure it has cushioned shoulder straps. The bag should ride high on their back and not low around their rear. Once you select the right one, it's time to pack the bag with essential items. Have your child include a t-shirt and jeans, socks, and tennis shoes. The reason for the shoes is because they may have to leave during the middle of the night. Having shoes can prevent unnecessary injuries. Also, be sure to include pajamas and underwear. Add a toothbrush, toothpaste, a comb, and a flashlight. Your child will likely play with their flashlight until it's dead, so you better buy a couple of extra batteries. Include a photograph of the family and all the contact information, and then insert it into a Ziploc bag. If your child gets separated from you, then the authorities will more easily reconnect your child with you or another family member. For their comfort, have your child select a small stuffed animal or toy. For the same reason, include cookies and snack food. Fully packed, their bag should weigh no more than about 15% of their body weight. For the average kindergartner, that's about 5 or 6 pounds, about the same amount as a sack of flour. Okay, it's time to field test your child and the go bag. In the daytime, walk around the block with your child and then again at night. Along the way, designate a safe neighbor and stop in for a brief visit. Then, next Friday night, have a campout. To prepare, ask your child to help you pitch a tent in the backyard or in the living room. Be sure to bring their pillow and a sleeping bag, popcorn, and games. For you, it will probably be a long night, but make it fun for them, a play date with you. So, mom or dad, you're training your child in a valuable skill. By equipping your child with this competency, your child will feel more confident knowing what to do if something happens. Several essential items and important tips could not be included in this short video. To get a free and complete list, please use the contact form, and we'll send it to you.